The drama-addicted narcissist. Always drama with the narcissist. They will say they are the victims. But they love it. They create it. They create it because they love it. They need it. They are such boring people. They don't want people to know how boring they really are. So they create their personality around all this evil and drama. Look at the narcissist. They have so much going on, but nothing worthwhile. Look at the poor narcissist. They are the victim. People are attacking them. What did the narcissist do to deserve this? I will tell you. They created it, purposefully. They create all this misery. It is externalizing how miserable the narcissist is on the inside. They want everyone to be miserable like them. Any self-improvement you want to do, they will criticize. They will sabotage. The narcissist will never improve. Be like the narcissist. The narcissist only goes backwards. They just walk backwards. Create all this drama to cover up how pathetic they are. Sabotage those that they have known to make themselves look better. It is cheating. Destroying others to make yourself look better. And of course they don't fight fair. They have their own little army. Army of drama-addicted losers. That love the drama. They are addicted to the narcissist like the narcissist is addicted to their validation. The narcissist have to do a lot of brainwashing. They had to go through a lot of people. And those people that caught onto the narcissist's ruse. The narcissist still make up the nastiest lies about. And these people might warn you. You better listen to the warning. If there is someone telling you that a person is bad, you should listen and take it into consideration. A narcissist does evil to someone. They will do it to everyone else. And if you think you are their friend, they will stab you in the back when it suits them. Or just when they want to be entertained. The narcissist needs entertainment. They are hollow shells. The only things that entertain them are suffering and misery. Of others, of course. And if they have some backlash, a little suffering of their own. It does not compare, of course, to the abuse their victims have endured. But the narcissist will blow it out of proportion. How bad you are for defending yourself. They will make up the worst lies about you. And people will gossip behind your back. And they will mention something to you. And you will just be thinking, I never did that. These groupies of the narcissist, these losers, they are just like them. They are addicted to drama. They don't want to fix any problems. They only want to cause them. Make them worse and worse. They only get worse. These toxic people. Especially around the narcissist. The narcissist brings down everyone around them. Tear them down to their level. Make the narcissist seem normal. Turn others onto the side of evil. Bring them down to their lowly level. How virtuous the narcissist is. They care. They are charming and charismatic. They are surrounded by all this drama. Why are they surrounded by all this drama? Because they are so great. And they are jealous of how evil the narcissist is. Now, there can be some confusions in how similar this can be to a victim, where they are attacked by the narcissist and their minions. And their traumas cause other narcissists to come into the picture. So you have to be careful. Do not take things at face value. Look deeply. Be wary of people that are addicted to drama. They will throw you under the bus just for their own entertainment. They will backstab you. They will take the side of evil, because they are bad people. And they just want to feed their egos like the narcissist. The narcissist wants you to be addicted to your abuse. Think the lie that you deserve it. Then you will be asking for it. Begging for it. In one way or another. Go crawling back to them to get your abuse you think you deserve so much. The narcissist wants to destroy your life. And leave you with nothing but them. Be addicted to them. They are your constant. They will never change. They will always be abusive and evil. Of course. They say otherwise. But you can see it. They are the same as before. And have only gotten worse. They just go deeper into that void of an ego of theirs. With it clouding their vision. They love the drama. They don't care about all the evil they do to get it. Thank you for watching. Please donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.